Welcome back to Wakes and Wheels. We got another good show for you coming from Manteca. It's the CWCLife show. They put on a car, bike, and motorcycle show.
It was small and sweet.
We did it on the way up to the Autorama, and we heard about it, and we decided we'd stop, and it was a nice little show. A little early in the morning, a lot of shadows, but we worked around it, and we hope you enjoy the show.
A lot of great, friendly people were there. That was very nice.
Yeah, it was a nice family.
Very humble people.
Environment, yes, I agree. Anyways, enjoy the show. Like, subscribe, share. Hit that subscribe button, and we'd really appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Going, this is your car?
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Thank you.
YouTube Wakes and Wheels. Can I put you on YouTube?
Yes, sir.
Right on. Well, beautiful car. What gave you the idea here?
I did 6 years in the Air Force, got out in 2010, did a couple few odd jobs, and then joined the police academy in 2015. Graduated September 11, 2015, and then broke my neck in a car accident February 16, 2016. So kind of decided to dedicate the car to the men and women that can do the job that I can no longer do. So.
Wow, awesome. Well, thank you very much. That's quite a story right there.
Thank you.
What a beautiful car.
Appreciate it.
Beautiful car. Good job. Well, thanks, you'll be on our show. Glad to have you.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you for the car. How old is this bike?
This is a 1952 Airflow Deluxe.
Really? 1952?
Yes, sir.
Now, how long have you owned it?
Oh, about 4 years.
Really? What a beautiful
bike. It's been pretty much everything's original. Repainted it. Did some re-chroming.
You did the work?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
What's unique about this bike? This is a combination tail light, brake light.
Okay.
So what happens is When you apply tension to this back wheel, as you're braking it, the switch makes contact with the chain and turns the brake light on.
Wow.
Yeah, pretty unique.
That is awesome. And then it's got
the horn headlight, it's called a train light. And this is a triple spring springer.
Springer front end.
Most springers only have one spring. This has got three, so the cushion is unbelievable.
Wow. Wow. Awesome. Now.
And these are Torrington pedals.
They're what now? What'd you call them?
Torrington. That's the brand name. Very, back in the day, they were the ones to get.
I got you. Okay. Wow, what a beautiful bike. Okay, and you have another one you're going to be pulling out here shortly.
Yes, sir.
All right, we'll talk to you in just a moment. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me.
And your name?
Lucky.
Lucky. Thank you very much.
All right.
Well, you don't have a problem with us putting you on YouTube or nothing?
Not a problem.
Great. Right on. Thank you.
Great church. Thank you.
How's it going? These are your bikes?
Yes. Yes.
All right. Did you build them?
Yes, from the ground up.
Boy, howdy. Now, they look like custom frames. Like
McCargy stretch frame. Yeah, they're stretch frames.
Okay, you buy them like that or
no,
build
no,
them?
No, no, no. I build them. I'll have some painted.
Okay.
Just pick a color, have them painted.
Okay. Where are you out of?
I'm out of Stockton.
Out of Stockton.
Victory Hour, Stockton.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got you. Now, do you sell these bikes or are they personal?
Well, I just started building them and, everything's for sale.
There you go, right?
Everything's for sale.
Right.
But I just started doing it as a hobby. And.
So if someone wanted to get a hold of you.
I'm working on that.
Okay.
Working on some cards, but.
Okay.
But
all
word
right.
Word of mouth right now.
Word of mouth. If they get a hold of me, I'll get a hold of you.
Oh,
and
yes, sir.
For
yes,
sure. Sir. Sounds good. I'm going to. You got no problem going on YouTube?
No problem at all.
All right. I'm going to show your bikes off, and if anybody's right. interested, we'll get a hold of this guy.
Yeah, yeah. I can leave my number or whatever.
All right. Sounds
Thank
good.
You.
Thank you. You.
other but beefed up the cam and took care of me and loved it.
Ah, good.
Took real good care of me. Still to this day.
We have
Believe it or not, I still got 2 feet, man.
The tour about 2 feet.
Nice car, huh?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Good.
Wake some wheels, Bill.
Yeah, Tom, nice to meet you.
Tom, pleasure meeting you. So what do we got here? You got a beautiful Pontiac Firebird.
Yeah, I got a 69 Firebird with a modern motor, an LQ9, a 6.0, 6 liter.
Now, what color is this red?
I call it like a maroon or a burgundy with a black stripe.
Yeah. Oh, man, what a beautiful color.
Yeah, you don't see too much of those. But
how long have you owned the car?
I've had the car since 2020.
2020,
so
nice.
It was my retirement gift.
Okay,
so.
Got you. Yeah. So explain the beast under the hood.
So what we got in here, we got an LQ9, which is a 6.0 LS motor out of a 2006 Cadillac Escalade.
Wow.
So the block is out of the Escalade. Of course, it's all, everything's aftermarket and upgraded. So we're pushing about 600 horsepower here.
Sweet. Sweet. Now, is it a daily driver? Do you trailer it?
No, it's not. It's, you can call it a daily driver. I drive it around town here and there, you know, mostly to the car meets. Other than that, it's in the garage covered.
Right.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Sure.
It's not a matching number. It's not a show car. It's a muscle car. It's a hot rod.
It's a hot rod.
That's right.
That's right. Well, what a beautiful ride. Your name again?
Tom.
Tom.
Nice.
Pleasure meeting you.
Nice to
thank
meet you.
You.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
And what a pleasure. I mean, geez.
Rick, Tom. Nice to meet you, sir.
All right. There we go, Tom. Nice car, bud.
Hey.
It's not locked.
Okay.
All right.
Have a good day.
Yeah, yeah.
I love you, boss. Okay.
bigger, but you know, I don't know.
The best rider.
I like to ride it on the 21, yeah.
Is yours?
Yeah. I want to change the front rim on it.
Yeah.
And I want to powder coat it down. Yeah, turquoise color. And just, and
which one of these is yours?
Oh, mine's the bike. We're helping with it.
This is the girls.
Really?
Hey.
Hey, Kelly Queens. here you go.
This is a beautiful truck right here.
Thank you.
Is it 7?
69.
69?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
How long have you had it?
2 years. Year and a half-ish. 2 years.
Did you do all this work to it?
Body was done. I had to do the mechanical, but I had to
do good work on it.
It's every detail.
Yeah.
Who's gonna tow me down?
I like it even more. Lady driver.
When I got it.
It's not a man's truck. It's a woman's truck.
I would have never guessed it was 69. It looked wider than usual, but.
Oh yeah, he thought it was 70.
Well, 68 to 72, same body style, pretty much.
Right.
Not much changes.
No, not in that 4 year group.
Yeah. The Petra.
The Cali Queens?
Yep.
Right here,
she
Stockton.
Bought it just how you see it.
Okay, I got this. The pool cork is heavy. I'm trying to
Stacy's got one just like that.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. We hope you loved it, liked it, and share it, subscribe, and yeah.
Yes.
We'll see you on the next show, right?
Yep.
All right. Hey, thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you.